Every year, natural hazards cause damage to buildings and infrastructure across cities and regions, resulting in disruption and community suffering. Assessing damages for different assets in regional scale is composed of many modules and methods. The NARI SimCenter facilitates natural hazards engineering with R2D, a free open-source computational simulation tool that is designed to perform resiliency assessments from natural hazards at the regional scale. Using R2D, researchers can simulate hazard scenarios, intensity measures at location of each asset, the response and damage and loss modeling of each asset, performance assessment of system infrastructures, the recovery process, and as well as uncertainty quantification. R2D provides GIS user interface for easy visualization of inputs and results, easy linkage to cloud computing, high flexibility with its flexible workflow, with a broad selection of models, including inventory and hazard event generation tools. These make R2D suitable for practitioners, researchers, and policymakers. R2D has many features, from AI-powered inventory collection and enhancement and regional multi-hazard analysis to state-of-the-art structure analysis models, individual asset and system performance analysis, and community recovery simulation and resilience assessment. R2D is a versatile one-stop solution for regional natural hazard modeling, and it provides free, high-performance computer resources. Why not use R2D to scale up your models and help our communities better prepare for natural hazards?